strategy is just to destroy her. I mean, my handstands are gonna be super tight, and my cartwheels are gonna be crisp. And I don't know any other gymnastics jargon, but I'm gonna crush her.
I'm gonna crush Daddy Dan.
So what is your technique? What are you gonna be working on most?
Straightening my legs on my stuff. Like, trying to straighten my leg and try not to bend my back.
Who do you think won?
Anastasia.
All of them? Who won the cartwheel?
Daddy.
Who won the handstand?
Anastasia.
And who won the leg extension?
Daddy.
Who do you think won the whole thing?
I don't know. It feels great!
How do you feel that you lost?
I feel disappointed in the results, but I feel like the judges kind of hosed me on a couple of rounds. I thought my handstand was fantastic. I mean, who does a handstand and goes all the way over like that? I mean, come on. And I got a tie on that one? That was crazy. But, you know, I'll regroup and I'll do better next time.